Hey beautiful Scorpio, welcome back to my channel. My name's Kim. I'm here today to do your past life incarnation reading that's going to affect September 2018. Now it's one of your past lives that's going to affect a situation or a person in September. Now I have picked a card from the Titania Lenormand cards as the underlying issue is the tree. It is about past lives, ancestors, family, your overall health and vitality. And we always bring something into our lives, into our current lives from a past incarnation. Now, I have picked two cards from the past life deck, and the first one is Native American. And this is telling me that you had a past life as a Native American Indian, or you were surrounded by Native American Indians. Now, you could have been a chief, as I have the person of authority figures here. So this could be you being a Indian chief, or maybe you worked in the city in as a mayor or something like that. But you definitely had a life amongst the Native American Indians. Now I also have picked a card from the Romance Angel deck, and it is a new love. This is definitely a person that's stirred your romantic feelings here, Scorpio. And if they're not in your life already, they're coming into your life in September 2018. Now, I've picked two cards here from the Lenormand deck. And the first card we have here is the Clover. Now, this, the Clover, is about taking a risk. It's about opportunities and having some luck. Now, with the Clover, it only lasts 2 to 3 days. So, perhaps this card is also telling you to buy a lotto ticket. You know, take that risk and roll the dice, so to speak. Or maybe it's just that you've got some luck. You've got a small money piggy bank, or maybe you've got some money in your wallet around this September 2018. Now, this person that's coming in is very happy and carefree. They are a risk taker. They have green eyes, fair skin. They could be a bit of a gambler. They're a bit flirtatious and funny. Very charming, but they enjoy comforts in life. A little bit fickle, but they could be here today and gone tomorrow, Scorpio. So that's a type of energy that this person carries. Now, if this is a health matter with yourself, this is about recovery and improvement. Or maybe there's a vitamin deficiency like fruit and vegetables that's happening in your diet at the moment. But this person's going to come in and heighten your energy, and they're going to pick up your mood. So the action you need to take is take a gamble, take a risk, act quickly, but you know, don't wait. There's a surprise coming, and you can resolve whatever issues you're having around September 2018. Now, the timing of this card is very quick. It's soon, it's fleeting, it's brief, it's now, it's short, it's temporary. So the planet is ruler is Jupiter, and this is a planet of good fortune. Now, this is a fire sign here, Scorpio. It's a Sagittarius, so maybe you were Sagittarius back in that life, or this is your new partner that's coming in. Now we have the Stork here, and the Stork's always about change and movement, and maybe it's a lucky change that that's taking place for you. It could be a promotion in a job. It could be about relocating or doing renovations. This could be also a birth or a pregnancy. But it's a milestone in some way, so it's about upgrading. It could be a lucky delivery, maybe some of you getting a package. Now this person that's coming in could be very tall, ambitious. They're like a restless soul, so they don't stay still for 5 minutes. They could work in a travel job, that kind of thing. Now it could also be it's a court card, so it's a mother figure. And it could be a delivery of a baby. So maybe this person's a midwife, and that's the job that they hold. But I do see your health improving around 2018, whether it's to do with legs or your mobility in general, but you are going through a recovery period. Now, the action you do need to take is to progress, to elevate, to promote, to travel. Be flexible and adaptable here, Scorpio. The timing is February, around the spring equinox, that things are going to be changing. Now, for some of you, this is when you could be expecting a baby. The planet is ruler is Jupiter, and that is about travel, and Uranus is about changes. So the star sign is Aries, so this could be an Aries figure that's coming through, or maybe that's what you were in a past incarnation. Now, I do have delays or in relationships or contracts, that type of thing. There is obstacles there, or it could be a foreign contract that's coming through for you. Maybe it's a job promotion overseas. Now, it's asking you to be wise. And this is about stress and anxiety and feeling nervous. Maybe it's just having nervousness and butterflies in the tummy about something new that's coming in. It's how the energies that you're feeling. Now we have the Bear and the Tower here. So this could be about thinking about your assets and putting them in a reserve bank or into a safety deposit box or something like that. Because the Tower is about something in authority. It always amplifies. Maybe it's about you making big money as well too. Now this is to do with a creative or emotional man that that you will recognize they're a business person. So this could be an invitation from someone like that. And this is about a woman who's very wise and experienced. Now this could be you, Scorpio, if you're a female watching out there. And we have the Destiny card that's pushing you to achieve your long-term goals. Get out of the stuck routine and start striving for that career. Things that you've held in your thoughts for a very long time. It is safe, it is secure, and I do see you being steady and consistent at this. Now we have the garden and the letter here. So this is communication either through internet. It could be internet dating, that type of thing. Maybe this is where you meet your new love. Or it could be a message coming from the public. Now, there is some confusion around this message, but you will get some clarity and you will make a quick decision here, Scorpio. It may be a little bit pressure for you, but you will make it. And this is about a significant job that you need to pay attention to. It's a spiritual type of work. It could be some of you do Reiki or maybe a wellness center, that type of thing, but it's based around a spiritual divine and something that the divine is giving you that you've manifested and asked for. So it's a very significant job, very important. Pay attention to it. Now you have an invitation, maybe to a child's birthday, or this is buying a gift for a child. It could be an invitation or a new invitation perhaps from someone new. Now I do see fame associated with your career. You have the star, you're following your dreams here, and you're going to come out victorious. You're going to shine the light on something. This is you being navigated by the stars, by the universe, and being successful at what you do, Scorpio. Now, it does have something to do from your past life. Maybe that was you that worked as an authority figure or your partner. There is an adventurous trip coming. You're going on a journey that could be a little bit of discord in the travel side of things, or you're going... you're moving along. It could be a vehicle, it doesn't have to always be a ship. It could be that you're training on a ship, that type of thing. You're doing some training of some kind. Now this could be to do with neighbours or a person that's loyal in the family. It could be a brother figure, and this could be the brother that's travelling. Now there is some decisions and opportunities made. Now this is telling you to be careful on the roads as well. There's a lot of detours and a lot of bumps in the road along the way, or this is just telling you to be careful on the road. Now we do have a secret love coming through. This is a crush on somebody, but it's happening in secret, or maybe it's just going on a blind date here, Scorpio. Maybe you meet this person on Plenty of Fish. And this is a new situation, a new person coming in, and they are younger than you. Or this could be just a message about business or money. for some of you viewers. Now, there is an end of a cycle here with the coffin, and with ending of cycles, there's new beginnings. So some of you may have, with a fish, this could be a hangover. Maybe you're out drinking too much, or it could be closing an account or bankruptcy, that type of thing, or ending a business matter. Now, I just want to pull a card here from the Angel Wisdom deck and see if they have any clarification for you. See what advice they have. Okay, that one's worn out. Okay, so with endings comes new beginnings, and this is a shower of abundance that's happening for you, Scorpio. And to heal your financial situation, you have to give your worries and concerns about money to the angels. They're going to guide you in order to show you how to create and accept abundance. As you work together, your financial situation will heal as fast as you allow it to. So definitely some of you are having issues and have gone bankrupt here. And now I'm going to pull another card from the Archangel and Gemstone deck. Let's see what clarification we can get for you moving forward. Just bear with me. It seems like there was some sort of authority figure in a Native American country that's affecting your life today. And this could be the new person coming in. Now we do have the ruby here. You can see that. And this is asking you, Scorpio, do you need to add a little pizzazz in your life? Have you been feeling tired lately because you're overworked and underpaid? It's time to take steps to improve your endurance and overall health. Get your energy centers recharged and renew your passion for living a vibrant life. So we have an affirmation from Archangel Ariel, and it's asking you to say, vital life force flows vibrantly through me. I am strong and healthy. I am grateful for my energetic passion for life. I'm self-motivated to be productive. I am abundant. I am safe. So that's a beautiful message that's coming through, and this is going to help things move forward. Now I'm just going to put one last card here for your outcome from the Animal Tarot deck. So just bear with me, Scorpio. Let's see what Spirit has for you. Let's see how you're going to move forward and fix this situation from the past incarnation. What do you have for Scorpio as a final outcome card for this reading, for past incarnation that's affecting September 2018, please, Spirit? Final outcome card. Thank you. I know a lot of you have a sore neck. That's what I'm feeling at the moment. Okay, we have the Four of Summer here, and it's the Tortoise. Now, you've got a lot of responsibilities at the moment that are distracting you, Scorpio, and you're not noticing all the gifts that God is presenting to you. So be open to investigating opportunities that are coming your way. Now, there was a gift of money coming through. You've planted your seeds. They're starting to sprout, but you've got tunnel vision, basically. You're going to see a lot of bees in your surroundings in the next couple of days, and it's just a reminder to say that the angels are with you and that you're missing some of these gifts that you're getting because you're distracted with other things. So just keep your eye out on that, and it's going to help you move forward if you are not so distracted. So thank you so much for stopping by, Scorpio. Love and blessings to you all. I'll see you again soon. Bye for now.